Well, you've all heard a lot of reasons why we're having a problem here with Candy Plaza today. And I just want to say that the Rhode Island Progressive Democrats are in very strong support of what we've heard today. And I'll just very briefly mention that we're still looking for more of the public and public transportation to have their say. Thank you very much.
Thank you.